Yo, what it do, people? It's boy Ken over here, Kid Kel. So I am here with the Diamond and Tyrion pups. I'm gonna give you guys a first sneak peek of each pup individually. These pups are not at my home. They're at the owner of Diamond House. So I just come down, do a review, and let you guys see the pups then. So without further ado, let's jump in.
Nigga wanna see me fall, Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white 3 on my body. I'm an icon, man, and my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the Benz. Make the city run my hometown, I don't know how. I'm a prince in the land. All we talk about is checks.
Cash, rack, bills, meth, stacks.
So here, we're going to start with female number one, and this is a lovely lilac try. As you can see, beautiful pup, nice muzzle. I got it. Good bone. Look at this, he's already no kinks, people. Clean tail. Yeah, my dog came down. Yeah, it happens, people. Yeah, she just got a whiz on me right there. So yeah, people, this is female number one, and this pup won't be for sale. If I don't keep it, the owner of Diamond, which is Wayne going to keep this here, but I very much doubt this pup is for sale. But just letting you guys see what them look like. So yeah, and that is female number one. So this is female number two, and she is a lovely fawn and white. As you can see, nice sharp muzzle, clean tail. These guys gonna be sharp for sure, people. I could tell these guys gonna be real sharp. Tyrion and Diamond showdown from this litter, no doubt. Look at them little stumpy feet already. Yes, this female might or might not be available. I will let you guys know what's available and what we're keeping back. But this is female number two, and she is fawn and white. This is last female, but not least. This is female number three, and she is a blue try. Can see she is gonna be real sharp. All pups got nice clean tail, very sharp muzzle, clean. These guys are only at 4 days old. Yeah, 5 days old now. Yeah, and they're looking real good. Diamond doing a real good job taking care of them. So yeah, guys, that is female number three, and that is a blue try. This will be male number one. It's also a blue try. Look, I'm knocking on this already, people. Anybody pick up one of these, you're gonna get an awesome pup, no doubt about it. All right. But yeah, people, we're only going to have a few pups available off this litter. So, as you know, we have a bunch of people out there right now clamming for them. And we're dealing with first come, first serve. Actually, people already want to drop them bag, but we're not taking any deposit as yet. We're going to wait until the pups reach a certain age before we do anything like that. So, but yeah, people, it's first come, first serve. That's what we're dealing with over here. So, you know, we already have a few buyers that actually waiting on these pups. Like I said, there will be only a few of these pups available. Male number one. Look at the muzzle. Man, got absolutely no muzzle, man. Real nice. Clean, people. Yep, this is what we're talking about. This is male number two, not a blue try. See? Everybody, nice, clean. You see? For those of you follow the KD Kernel channel, guys see the growth we make over the years, you can tell, right? We're doing it, people. We're getting there. Alright? This is very, very consistent. As you can see, all the pups are pretty much on the same size, and this is what we want, right? This is what we're looking for. Yeah, this is male number 2, and he's also a blue tribe. So look at this beauty. Yes, people, these are some awesome one here. And here we have final pup, male number 3, and this is a fawn. Well, he's a straight fawn, but probably have a white chest. Yeah. This guy, this guy, I can recall he have a aunt, which is Diamond sister, of a head just like this puppy. This pup is going to be awesome. This pup going to be nice. Trust me, people, I wouldn't mind keeping this pup. This pup, yep. Real sharp muzzle. Look at the bone on these pups. These pups are 5 days old. Look at the size already. People, trust me. Don't sleep on these. Alright. They're only going to be available a limited amount of time, trust me, because right now we have no problem keeping the whole litter, because I know my man Wayne, he don't mind keeping them. This is his first litter on the ground, and hey, I'm looking nice. I don't mind keeping them either. Everybody looking real good. So yeah, people, there you have it. That's the first look. That's the 5-day review and KD Kennel Diamond and Tyrian pups, right? We have fawn and white, we have a lilac tri, and we have blue tri. We have 3 females, we have 3 males. Chances are maybe only 3 of these pups will be available. I got a couple of guys already waiting on pups, so maybe we only have maybe 1 or 2. Most likely we ain't going to keep 2. I might keep 1. Might, you know how it goes already, guys. Hey, come with the right bag, pops is for sale. So don't know, people, as you say over KD Kennel, keep it locked. KD Kennel is where it's at. Peace.